Ladies and gentlemen, once again, Calvary Baptist Academy.